you, I did have a lot more than the Auntie Vera's. Then Uncle's homemade dandelion isn't really like gin, is it? I mean, I know he says it's just as good and half the price and double the spirit, but I don't think so.
Not really.
I mean, people wouldn't buy it, would they? Not if they could do just as good out of those wine-making essences from boots. Suppose they have to sell it in the chemist because of the drug content.